I started watching without you guys. My bad. This is Whenever, Wherever. Whenever, Wherever? Yeah. Shakira from Paris. And she did a Paris thing. Honestly, I have no idea why I haven't reacted to this video before. I just haven't. So, it is what it is. I don't remember this intro. Okay, this is cool. Where's Waldo? There she is. She had her start in rock. I know. You guys tell me every video, but it's still cool. Dude, she must be shitting her pants. Can you imagine having to sing backups for Shakira? Good. Also, some nice shiny pants. But good lord, the pressure. Fuck that, dude. Shit, that dance is on the internet. It's gonna be in Fortnite now. Is a cool fucking outfit. I understand it's just like a normal dress shirt, but it's pulled out with the red top. I don't know. He just looks really cool. Like, both of them look badass as fuck in this. French, because she's in Paris. Oh! I was like, huh, what word that is in Spanish? It's not. It's not. It's not. No, your mother. Oh, fuck. She's got groupies. It's kind of hot. Wait, are those family members? No, okay. They're groupies. Okay. What's going on here? Okay, cameraman gets points. You get the front view and the back view. I didn't even fucking see that. They're having too much fun with that. Look at the fucking TV. That was pretty good, I gotta say. And the whole, like, bringing up other people up on the stage, it was interesting. But you know what? It probably meant the world to those people, those ladies that she brought up on the stage. They're gonna be telling that story for the rest of their lives. And, I don't know. It was a really cool take. It was a really, really cool take. Thank you for recommending.